いらっしゃいませ。Welcome to the Yakitori Shop. A lot of you guys had questions about the equipment I use, so thought I'd make a quick video. Right here, these are some of the knives I use for general cooking around the kitchen. This is my Gyuto, just my standard kitchen knife. I use it all around. For breaking down chickens, this is my Garasuke Honesuki. So it's a unique Japanese knife meant for breaking down the chickens. For smaller intricate work, I have my petty knife, as well as my paring knife. But most important, when you want to start Yakitori, you just want to make sure you have a very sharp knife. So this is my whetstone. It is basically a finishing stone on top, and this allows me to keep my knives very sharp. And it's very important to have a sharp knife for your kitchen work. In terms of skewers, and I use different skewers depending on what I'm skewering. For something fragile like the liver or vegetables, I'll use a smaller round skewer. For something where I need a lot more strength, like going into the skin or meat, I'm use this paddle skewer. And for storing my skewers that are done, I have these restaurant containers. And the rectangular shape is really helpful for it being organized in my fridge. Here we have my grill. This is my electric grill. It's nice that I can turn this on and off, and I can use this indoors. And this is a ceramic charcoal grill. And right here, this is my metal charcoal grill. And I also have some books I use here. A lot of these are just classic Japanese recipes. Basically, think of it as mom's recipe. And I use these as reference when coming up with new ideas for dishes. In terms of condiments, this is a pot of my tare, my yakitori tare. I have all sorts of condiments and tools that I need for grilling. Salt shaker, sake spray, a bunch of different salts and other condiments. Got my torch, as well as my fans. Lastly, we got all my plates that I need to basically plate my yakitori skewers.